Hello fellow investor, in this video I'm going to update about my tech investment. As you probably remember, if you don't, check this video right here. I'm going to make a tech investment on 6 different stocks, $500 a month in each stock for the next 8 months. Now we are at month number 5, so I invested $2,500 in each of the stocks. And let's see how it's going. This is my portfolio on Interactive Broker. You can see that there are the 6 stock. Don't forget about Interactive Broker stock right here because it's a present from Interactive Broker, but all the other stock, you see that I invested approximately $2,500 each. On Shopify, there was some mistake in my last investment, but I will invest a little bit more next time. Anyway, it's not a big problem. As we can see, the performance is bad. I mean, we know how the market is going. We are in a bear market, especially tech stock are tanked. My thesis of investment is doing dollar cost average for 8 months. So I perfectly know and I expect that the price of the stock is going down. But of course, if I knew it before the entity of this bear market, I will probably postpone my investment and I will start probably right now. But of course, I didn't predict the future at the time. So end of February, I started this investment. Let's take a look on Seeking Alpha, because Seeking Alpha is connected with Interactive Broker, so it's exactly the same portfolio. I like better how Seeking Alpha present my portfolio. You can see that it's down 24% approximately. It's not good. I'm not happy with this result, of course, but I still have 3 months to go, and most probably I will extend this investment up to 10 months or maybe 1 year. So I have more time to average down the price of these 6 stocks. What to say, if we check on Coifin, this is, I put the chart of these 6 stocks together from the moment I started my investment. You see, the stocks are down mostly 40, 30, 40, even 60%, but my portfolio is down only 24. This has happened because of dollar cost average. This is the reason why I'm doing this investment. When a stock are going down, and maybe are go down even 60% like Shopify we saw, if you invest all your money in day one, of course you are down 60%, but if you do like I'm doing, that you invest on monthly basis, once fixed amount on monthly basis, when the price go down, you keep averaging down. And for example, in my portfolios, Shopify is down only 36%. I mean, only is a big number. I mean, I'm not happy about that. I'm not saying that it's good, but compared to the 64% of the stock performance from the day one of my investment, is for sure better. So dollar cost average is like this: when you are in a bear market, the stock go down, you invest in dollar cost average, so at the end you will have a better performance comparing the market. Of course, in case of a bull market, when the stock price is going up, it looks like you are losing some profit, because it would be much better if you invest everything at day one. But this is a way to play safe. This is always something I suggest to everybody, or anyway, this is my thesis of investment. I prefer to be a little bit safer, so I prefer to invest with dollar cost average. There is not much to say about this investment right now. I will keep going other 3 months for sure, so it's another $1,500 in each of the stock. It means that if the market is still going down, I will keep averaging down. If for some reason we are at the bottom in the next few months, it will start a bull market, which we all hope, but honestly have not much hope for that. Then in that case, I will see my profit start to run. But not much to say right now. Let's see next month. I will update at the end of July approximately. So see you in the next video.